where are you from?
I'm from Brunei Darussalam.
And how long have you been at Loughborough College?
I've been here for about 2 years, but I've been in UK for 4 years.
Good. What course are you on?
I'm doing HND in Sport and Exercise Science.
Excellent. Are you enjoying your course?
Absolutely. I loved it because I love sport, and with the tutor very helpful here, and the international officer is very helpful as well. So I really, really loved it and looking forward to continue my studies in degree, probably in Loughborough or any other university in UK.
Okay, thank you. Does that mean you have done a university application this year?
Yeah, I did, from UCAS, and applied for about 5 unis. But I haven't got any response, but hopefully I'll get it by July.
I'm sure you will soon.
I think because we have more than 100 students here in Loughborough College plus Loughborough University, I think we've hear the news and it's quite big in Brunei, so if people say Loughborough and say, oh, okay, and then people recommend us, it's a good university, so I think we hear it from people, and we've got like agencies from the HRD and James Hon in Brunei, so yeah.
And it's a good, is it seen as a good college as
yeah,
well?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. I'm taking travel and tourism management course here in college.
And are you enjoying it?
Yeah, this is my last year, HND my second year, so I'll be done for this year, and as far as I know, as far as I believe, that I do enjoy tourism, and thanks to the tutor and my college and the people here, I do enjoy, and the people are friendly, and yeah, I do quite enjoy it.
I first heard about Loughborough College from the Ministry of Education, and they asked me to go to the agency to apply for Loughborough College after that.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. And which course are you on?
I'm on the HND in Travel Tourism Management.
Are you enjoying the course?
Very well, yeah, because what I need for my future career is well taught in Loughborough College.
Okay, and what do you enjoy about your course? What do you like about it?
Well, basically, I like the structure of the course content, the first place, and how they're being deliver in the classes, in the lesson. And what I like about it is there's one particular model I love about it is the research method, which I'm doing an independent research. Basically, this research I can forward for my degree in the future. Okay. Yeah.
What course are you on?
I'm taking HND in Sports and Exercise Science.
And are you enjoying your course?
I love my course, of course, I do. Because I'm more into a therapy type of person, and I love massaging and everything.
Do
so,
you?
Yeah,
so
I love it.
Enjoying that. Whereabouts are you living?
I live in Ashby Crescent, just around the campus. It's just near here.
And are you sharing with friends?
Yeah, I share with 3 other Bruneian students here.
Okay. And do you cook together? And
we do cook together. We share everything in the kitchen and everything, yeah.
Excellent. And have you met lots of other friends here at Loughborough?
I met lots of friends, of course, especially my colleagues. They're very helpful, they're very nice to us. It's very nice to be here, actually.
Good. And what other activities have you done whilst you were here at the college?
I do some sports, badminton and netball, with the Bruneians, and yeah, I think that's probably it.
My name is Muhammad Asulaham Haidi, Muhammad Ashrain, and my friends call me Haidi.
Haidi, thank you. And how did? Where are you from?
I'm from Brunei Darussalam.
And how did you first hear about Loughborough College?
I heard about Loughborough College from our agent in Brunei, that is from HRD. Yeah.
And what course are you on?
Currently, I'm taking the Higher National Diploma in Travel and Tourism Management.
Excellent. And are you enjoying the course?
Yes, definitely. I do enjoy the Travel and Tourism Management course because it's actually part of my work. And currently, I'm doing in-service, meaning to say I'm working and studying. And where I work is at Brunei Tourism.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're working there and you're studying. So
yes.
Very linked.
Yes.
Okay. How long have you worked for Brunei Tourism?
I've worked with Brunei Tourism for about 5 years, and then studying here in Loughborough College for 2 years, and then after 2 years I will continue back working with Brunei Tourism.
Excellent. Yeah.